this match means to Becky Lynch. How badly Becky Lynch needs to win this match. But we're almost putting it out of our minds about the possibility is there that it may not happen. Because the possibility is there that Becky Lynch may lose this match tonight.
Because the track record is there, because Asuka right. has climbed that mountain before. And the other thing to keep in mind here, King, is that Kairi Sane, although she competed in the Women's Royal Rumble yes. match earlier tonight, is in the corner of her tag team championship partner, Asuka. It has been the mind games of the Kabuki Warriors as a whole and individually that has really thrown Becky Lynch off her game. You can see Lynch shooting a glance over at Sane.
Oh, you can't help it. I mean, I was in the ring for the contract signing, and without a doubt, Kairi Sane walked around the ring, made the major distraction, and the next thing you know, that green mist is being sprayed into the eyes of Becky Lynch.
Well, now Asuka looking for a pinning opportunity for the title and a kick out. Went for a kick, and Becky Lynch able to evade it. You mentioned the green mist. That's something that Becky Lynch has got to know is in the arsenal of Asuka, but is there any way to even remotely prepare for it, for when it's applied even a little bit?
No, if you get hit with it, I mean, if she sprays that in your eyes.
Oh, shoulders down, kick out by Lynch.
Your vision is impaired and it's pretty much over.
Now Lynch, oh.
Oh, nice.
Able to avoid the drop kick, comes in strong against Asuka. And now Asuka to the outside, trying to regroup. Champion's advantage to Becky Lynch tonight. Now on the
watch
move.
Out, watch out.
Oh, caught up by Asuka. Oh, oh and turned it around and a shot to the arm.
Well, we've watched Asuka the last few weeks, and there's a confidence there. There's a feeling that she just knows that she's going to be victorious here tonight.
Now Asuka on the move and went for the Whoa. Hip attack. Becky Lynch able to sidestep it and now is caught. Asuka in the ropes and look at this. The arm, the disarm her within the ropes. But had only to the count of five and had to break it. Now Lynch to the top. And Becky with the drop kick off of the top turnbuckle to retain her title, to move past Asuka in a kick out.
I believe that drop kick found its mark right to the arm, the already sort of injured arm there of Asuka.
And even Becky Lynch, you can see her shaking some life into the left arm, trying to smack some life back into the arm. Both these superstars, very gifted submission competitors.
It's out here.
Trying to sit up for the disarmer yet again, and now it's Asuka to the outside. Wait a minute, now Asuka. Oh, using the ropes. And just like that, Asuka is taking control.
Watch out.
Oh, using the ring to her advantage.
Like I said, there's a look of confidence in Asuka tonight that, well, it worries me for Becky Lynch.
It's something Becky Lynch has talked about. Maybe Asuka should be the one doubting herself. She's been the one conducting all these sneak attacks, these blindside attacks, playing all these head games. Is it Asuka that doubts herself, or is it Lynch? Now both women tied up. Now Becky, oh man, and that shot really found the mark there on
yes,
the chin of Asuka.
It buckled the knees of Asuka, but look at Asuka come right back. Oh man.
Asuka strong out of the corner, going into the cover.
Watch out here, watch out here.
Oh, and a kick out by Lynch. And Kairi Sane trying to offer some words of encouragement to her fellow Kabuki Warrior.
Thing I've noticed about the Kabuki Warriors, both of them, it seems like whenever they have the advantage, they're always smiling at you. That's unnerving in itself.
And now Asuka with a shining wizard. Could this help her win the title? And a kick out by Lynch. And Asuka's done a great job so far here in this matchup. She's kept the spacing very, very tight, is not giving Becky Lynch a whole lot of opportunities to build momentum in this fight.
Oh man, she has got the arm wrenched up there.
That's all about the Raw Women's Championship here tonight in Houston at the Royal Rumble event.
Kairi Sane.
And now Becky Lynch again trying to break free, doing anything she can to create a little bit of distance between her and Asuka. Asuka came in strong, but paid for it.
Caught that foot. Oh, she didn't get that.
Now Becky Lynch hard out of the corner. Becky Lynch, always the fighter. Double knees to the back of Asuka.
Whoa, face first.
Off the bulldog, great job by Becky Lynch. And Becky Lynch has a window of opportunity in the low drop kick.
Here's a cover, here's a cover.
Hook to the leg, shoulders down, kick out by Asuka.
And we heard Becky Lynch say, if she goes down, she's gonna go down swinging.
Becky Lynch back up to her feet, now in defense of her Raw Women's Championship. Forearm shot, now sending Asuka face first into the top turnbuckle.
Oh, look out.
Now sent out to the apron. Oh, and now Becky Lynch.
Oh, oh, nice.
Kick right along the collarbone area there of Asuka.
Oh, there you see, look at that Kairi Sane right there and getting Becky Lynch's attention.
Oh, King, think about the Bexploder. Think about the Bexploder on the apron.
On the apron, that could do her in.
And Asuka, Asuka saw it coming, able to avoid that.
Whoa, man.
Trying to rip Becky Lynch off of the apron with the German suplex.
Becky Lynch better hang on for dear life here.
Oh, and now Becky Lynch.
Has he got her?
Becky Lynch.
Oh my goodness!
God!
Oh, my! How on earth? What's this? Oh, my goodness! Oh!
Remember, the championship rules. The title can only change hands via pinfall or submission, and you have a lifeless Asuka on the outside, so Asuka's either gonna get herself back inside the ring, but Becky Lynch.
No, Asuka's up, I can't believe
right
it.
Right back on her with a drop kick.
I'm shocked. I didn't know if Asuka was gonna be able to get back to her feet.
Asuka, or Becky Lynch wants a definitive ending to this matchup, but this
is
unleashing.
Here we go.
Boom, the Bexploder. And King, this is 1 year of pent-up frustration, a debt to be paid. It's all coming out of Lynch right now.
Well, the badness that Becky Lynch talked about, you're right, is coming back. But can she finish it? Can Becky Lynch beat Asuka?
Becky Lynch going to the top rope, wants to have a definitive ending.
Oh,
leg drop off
of
the top.
Maybe she can't beat it right here.
And Asuka able to kick out at the last moment.
Well, that was a fraction of a second away.
Becky Lynch came so close to putting the ghosts of old to bed. And now watch this again from the top rope with the leg drop. Got all that.
Watch how close this is. Watch this.
Whoa.
Man. See, that's something that can just deflate your psyche right there. It makes you wonder, can I beat this woman?
Would only strengthen the resolve of Becky Lynch.
Oh no.
Oh no, there's a backslide to Becky Lynch. Oh no, a kick out. Asuka went for the kick herself. Oh!
Oh no.
Knee strike right to the face. Asuka fighting through the pain in her arm. Now trying to get Becky Lynch back up to her feet. Oh!
Look at those strikes.
A barrage of kicks, but now Becky Lynch keeping Asuka close. Trying to set up for a suplex,
locked
and now
it.
It's Asuka.
Oh!
Down onto the tailbone, cover to win the title, and a kick out.
And now Asuka came within a fraction of a second of winning this thing. Watch how close this is. Oh.
Just dumping Becky Lynch, nearly captured the Raw Women's Championship right there. And Becky Lynch wisely going out along the ropes, trying to give herself a little bit of space between her and Asuka so that Becky Lynch can recuperate.
Man, both of these superstars have absorbed so much punishment in this match already.
This long-time rivalry coming to a head here tonight. Now Asuka, oh, wait a minute, was trying to set up on the apron, blocked it. Oh, back elbow. dangerous situation on the apron.
Yes, it is. What's Asuka thinking here?
Oh, and a hip attack to Lynch into the post. Asuka's got to get Becky Lynch back inside the ring. Title can only change hands via pinfall or submission inside the ring.
Well, here she comes. A handful of Becky Lynch's hair. Oh.
Now Becky Lynch not going to back down that easily. Asuka and her tied up along the ropes. Oh, and the man into the top turnbuckle. And Asuka's got to continue to push this advantage.
Well, that's one thing you can count on from Asuka. When she gets the upper hand, she knows what to do with it.
Well, now look at this, Becky Lynch. She hooked her leg inside the rope. She's trying to block this suplex.
Smart move.
And hung up Asuka along the top rope. And a kick to the back.
Now Asuka's in a precarious situation here.
Well, wait a minute.
What is this?
Look at this.
Oh!
Driving Asuka into the canvas.
That may do it.
Oh, and Asuka kicked out.
You can see the look on the face of Kairi Sane.
Becky Lynch with a tremendous opportunity here.
Watch this again. Oh, slam the back of Asuka's head right into the mat. And this is what you, I mean, Becky Lynch has to know that that should have done it. That should have finished Asuka, but it didn't somehow. This is when those doubts creep into your mind.
Becky Lynch back up to her feet, has to be asking herself, what do I have to
right,
do?
Exactly.
Off the top.
Oh,
it caught. Double knees to the face. Asuka trying to scramble into a cover.
Shoulder
down and a kick out. Oh, and now transition.
No. This is bad.
Into the arm bar.
This is real bad for Becky Lynch.
The damage has been done to that arm earlier on in the matchup. To the left arm of Becky Lynch. And now Asuka again in control with the arm bar.
Oh, yeah, Becky Lynch.
Well, into the cover. Cover by Lynch and a kick up by Asuka. And into the Asuka lock.
Again.
Could it be the same fate as last year's Royal Rumble event? But Becky Lynch gets her foot to the bottom rope.
Oh, man, just reaching out there. That saved the title. Watch out here.
Oh, and the German suplex by Asuka.
Right on the back of Becky's head.
And how frustrated does Asuka have to be at this point? Went for her best submission, and it was Becky Lynch who found a way out.
Look at this.
Wow. Look at these kicks right to the side of the face.
Watch out.
Oh, man. Lynch could be out.
Yes, I think you're right.
The official's trying to check on Lynch.
I'm telling you, Becky, she may be unconscious. She may be out. Watch these kicks, and this is why.
Oh,
right in the jaw. That's like a heavyweight boxer getting his lights knocked out, right in the jaw.
And Lynch, you could just see, just crumpled and went down.
Whoa, 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 I think the referee was gonna stop the match.
Becky Lynch doing everything she can to perform the official, but Asuka continues to fire off. And King, look at Lynch. Oh, and another kick. Down goes Lynch. Cover. Oh, and a kick out by Becky Lynch. It appeared for a moment Lynch had been knocked out.
How is Becky Lynch doing this? She is, as you said, she is reaching down. But you still got to reach that back. You got to get that badness you were talking about. Watch this, though. Listen to this. Oh, man.
And that was a strike, King, that Becky Lynch welcomed. She was screaming in the face of Asuka as that happened. And now look at the smile over Asuka's face.
I'm telling you.
Now go for the Asuka lock again. Try to cinch it up. Brings Becky Lynch to the
canvas. Wait.
Oh, wait a minute.
Becky's reversed it. Can she get it? Can she lock it in?
Trying to get the disarmor. Trying to sit down on the armbar. Attempt
to.
Wow, shoulders down, kick out. Wait for the kick. And now Becky Lynch. Becky Lynch reaching out for the arm, trying to set it up.
Oh,
driven into the canvas.
Asuka's doing every
cover. Cover. Kick out by Asuka.
These two women are spent. Kyrie Sane knows it.
Becky, can you continue?
Referee asking Becky if she can continue. I need to ask Asuka the same thing.
And the official's begun his count. Both these superstars have it to the count of 10 to get back up to their feet and continue in this championship match.
Who is going to be the first one to get to their feet?
And what a match it has been for the Raw Women's title. Becky Lynch and Asuka, 1 year in the making. Right now, Asuka, look at these strong strikes, went for the spinning back fist. Now Becky Lynch trying to fight her way to the dishonorable. Oh, and the official caught in the corner. Asuka, Mist King.
Whoa.
Went for the mist and the disarmor. Disarmor by Lynch.
She got it locked in, she's got it locked in. Yes, there's a tap.
Debt's been paid, debt's been paid.
She's in it.
By submission, and still the Raw Women's Champion, the man, Becky Lynch.
She did it.
Can we talk about coming into this matchup, the green mist. If it was something that did get to Becky Lynch, this thing would be over. But Lynch saw it coming and was able to avoid it at the last moment.
Absolutely amazing. Becky Lynch, you've done it. And look where the green mist wound up. All over the face of Asuka. Watch this, I think that Becky Lynch kicks it right out of her mouth. Oh yes, look at that.
With the official hit in the corner, Asuka saw an opportunity. Boom, the shot right there to the midsection. Out with the green mist. And then a beautiful opportunity for Becky Lynch. The disarmor and able to put down the nightmare that has been Asuka this past year.
What a great victory. Amazing. Yes, you are the man.
Asuka in the end did a favor for the man. Helped Becky Lynch see things clearer than ever. And you see that nod, King, that nod of understanding, that nod of recognition. Asuka, one of the greatest competitors in WWE today. And Becky Lynch took everything that Asuka had tonight at the Royal Rumble event.
And Becky Lynch looked Asuka right in the eyes and said, I did it. And she did.
The man came around to the Royal Rumble event once again, and the debt has been paid.